pass goes off the stick of Mullen, but it trickles up ahead. Mullen's going to get there, backhand, and then in front, and a score. Jessica Tolsman was able to finish it off on the feed by Mullen, and the Nor'easters strike first. Bedborough bringing it in, centering pass, and Gillies whiffed on the shot. Inside of 10 seconds now, behind the net, Adams. It's ricocheted right in front, and Rademacher is able to cover it up. So a final faceoff, a chance for the Roos out of the draw. They're gonna line up the shooters. The faceoff goes behind the net, and that will do it. This game ends in a 1-1 tie.